This question, I mean, this was shot in 2013, right? And I see some things about mental health issues on it. And as far back as then, we don't have the level of awareness we had or we have right now when it comes to mental health issues. What was the mindset behind it, and what were you thinking at that time?
You know, that's such a smart question. It's such a smart question because nobody has actually, many people haven't picked up the subtext of it. There's mental health issues going on here, and that's why I'm so pleased. You just gave me a payoff, every director's dream, that somebody got it. You know what? So yes, mental health is something that we need to pay attention to. Very serious attention to, because many people are running the streets with mental health issues and we don't even know it. They are taking major decisions that are affecting people's lives and we don't even know it. This is, for some people, they're experiencing it as abuse from the people that have mental issues living with them, and they can't even get out of situations. We must take care of it. We must draw attention to it and deal with it. You know, a few people have come out, you know, and said, I have mental health issues and I will deal with it. I'm not afraid and I'm not ashamed. We are stigmatizing people with mental health issues. We shouldn't do that. That's why I like what TeeBillz did. TeeBillz came out and admitted, I have mental health issues. I'm dealing with it. What about you? You know, you're hiding in the darkness and you're using social media to cover things up. No, you can't stay hidden for too long.